Hey, real quick, anybody ever call in sick to work because you ate too much at breakfast? No? I'm the weirdo. All right. Your excuse should never include the word bacon. That's all. Your boss don't want to hear that. Myself, I'm a pretty adventurous eater. You don't get this physique without taking a few chances. I will eat anything. Just try me. Used to, not so much. I was a vegetarian for the past 3 years until recently. That's not a joke. I know it looks like a joke. Yeah, I'm aware. Fat vegetarian. Good job, idiot. They kicked me out of the club. They're like, dude, this is bad PR. They didn't need me wandering the streets. Go veg! I did. I didn't read the pamphlet properly. I don't know what happened. I tried it because I thought I could lose some weight, and for 3 years, I ate nothing but rice and tofu and veggies and cupcakes and donuts and fried pies and fried cheese and cream cheese and mayonnaise sandwiches and... I couldn't lose any weight, guys. It's a stupid diet. I don't recommend it. I gave all that up, though. I'm back on the meat train. I'm a born-again carnivore. Yeah. Now I'm eating meat with a vengeance. Just honey-baked hams, live rabbits, whatever. Just put it in my face and back off. I'm in my rotisserie chicken phase right now. Nothing more satisfying than sitting down eating a whole chicken. I don't know if... you've tried that. Look into it. Pretty exhilarating. Very productive way to eat. You sit down and eat a whole chicken, even if you do nothing else for the rest of the day. You're like, shit, I ate a whole chicken. I'm done. Clocking out. Call it a day. How many chickens do you eat? Shut up. I'm doing something. I do this weird thing now. I don't know why I do it, but when I'm done with the chicken, I don't take the bones and put them in the trash. I'll gather up the bones and throw them out in my backyard. He was like, get out of here, chicken. Get out there where you belong. I don't know why I do it. I think it's like a weird subliminal warning to any nearby animals. Just to let them know what I'm capable of. Now you guys see what happened over here? All right, squirrel, I'm watching you. Don't mess with me.